I think a good school system is the benchmark for our community. It seems like healthy communities have healthy schools. We have to remember that eventually those are the people that are going to be taking care of us in our old age.
This is still looked at as the community's home. And so the community in supporting and doing what it can to sustain this integral part of the community is just so important.
You know, when they had amateur ball here in the 40s, they'd pack in 3,000-4,000 people a game.
And I don't think baseball will ever depart from New Ulm. So we're looking for the next era.
Life goes on, and you want to live it to your fullest. And when you have an ability to give back and gain that satisfaction that I'm part of something, why would you not participate?